Thousand Islands. Thank you. Dracula. She wanted to see it today, but she would wait until tomorrow. I'd love to see it. This is the Danbury Fair. Lisa and I in the sand. Still pictures of those. Of that.
Yep.
Look at
it
that.
It was here just a kid. You were in the stroller again.
Yeah, I was very little.
That was Mascanee Village that you stayed in. It was right on the bay where there wasn't any ladies at all.
I just remember looking at the pictures. Yeah, right. I remember going to that later.
Yeah, we took you guys back later on when you were old enough to go home. Stay with you a little time. Gayhead is where Jacqueline Kennedy met up.
Thank you.
on that same street, Brian, that we could have bought a piece of property.
How much?
I think it was $5,000.
Oh my God. But then that was a lot of money. Oh my God, the Oldsmobile! Oh, this is the one that got blended somehow. I remember watching this. This is the psychedelic scene.
Mm-hmm.
Daddy Orson forgot that he had turned the reel over. McEwen's did that.
Right. McEwen's did it.
Yeah.
They used to do that, yeah.
They used, like, it's cash or gift certificates.
Because they could get twice as much. Can you imagine?
Uh-huh.
Yeah. He's in the garage. I will go with him. He's trying to. Yes. Yeah, go.
Well, this is funny. Daddy's directing Lisa where to point the camera.
Who is that? Image. Gregory?
Labor Day. Probably.
That's
Rita.
That's Rita.
Over the eyes. Miguel. You.
And that's Greg. Sandra Holden! Oh my God!
She died, right?
No, I think she's still alive. That's Lisa! Holy shit!
Oh, that's Lisa. This would be before I was born.
Yes!
Because it said Lisa Labor Day.
Oh my God.
So he was telling Rita where to point the camera.
That's right. Jesus. That's John Street. The view out of the window on 9th Street. Probably, yeah. It's a rainbow. Very hard to distinguish. Jackie might be able to see some color. There's that Santa Claus! Can you believe it?
I remember the back porch.
The packages got changed, so.
That'll be a kick for Lisa and Will in the kids' season.
Probably he's semi-retired.
Wow.
Because he was, he's around South Coast, so he's quite a bit old these days.
Who's that?
That's me? Yeah, that was me. Believe it or not. That's my mother. That's Aunt Gail.
Put your mother behind her?
Yep, yep. We were coming out of the, oh, that's Greg. Yeah, that's me again. I don't believe this. That's Jimmy.
Nope.
Oh,
I was sitting inside the room and over the Moni over to Uncle Bros. Just sitting on Uncle Bros.
Is that your mother in the blue?
My mother in the blue, and that's me in the yellow.
Well preserved for the being not one of the oldest.
This is before we got married.
Is that a Chrysler, yeah.
Probably either Chrysler or
Is it Gail?
Yep. That's Rita.
Rita. Whose house is that at?
That's at my mother's house. That's Santa Holden's house in the background. That's the image.
Yeah. Unfortunately, I think that's the sharpest I can get it.
Oh, and that's the bus garage that they built next door to our house.
House?
Yes, before the bay window was put in. Yep. This is before we got married. back of Can't Read a Knucklehead Folk.
Oh, really? The big light.
Yeah. That's your.
My rocking horse.
Yeah. That's when we fixed up the table and chairs. That was mine. There's how you were walking.
And there's the nativity set.
Yeah, that we still have in the parlor room.
Look at those candles.
Daddy quickly made that cover for the
remember that.
Yeah. Jack of the Box, right?
No, I'm gonna have to tend to this. It's gonna stop. Keep going.
Oh no, she picked it up. Look at the whole bottom of it was spinning.
Oh!
Yep, it is. It's a continuation.
That was lucky.
Maybe.
But I just picked it up.
I think you're probably wearing the pajamas that she has on now. You're probably wearing when I have the two of you together. One of the other Christmases.
You know the panda? Thank you.
car.
Right there?
That's it. That's our car.
Uncovered
Jeep. Oh my God, look. Uncovered Jeep. There's Daddy.
Somebody else
Patty.
Taking movies. And Patty. Ah, but
we were,
she has these.
We were dueling at each other.
Goodness.
Now Uncle Ricky and I are dueling at each other.
Well, he has three vengeance on his.
Oh my goodness, is he a Vita? Is that you?
In the red?
Oh, bro. Yep.
Same year?
Year or not. No. He looks smaller. Yeah. Oh, yeah. I think this is just before you were born, Brian. This is the Easter before you were born. Sounds great. Yes, that's DeRace's old store. They're coming down, they're turning by the old...
It's the Wayne Day Parade.
It's gotta be what it is. They wouldn't allow them to have it on 9W. Your G.I. Joe!
Oh.
That was your G.I. Joe!
Ah. Must be 73. Line 3. Oh, I remember that. A little dark. Monica should have braces on.
Who is that, Jody?
Yeah. Montreal is Quebec.
That one friend of Daddy's was so cute. It's a memorial.
Quebec. Mon père, Quebec. Un Québécois. Thank you. Strom. Or Peter Capri, that's Peter Capri.
Oh my god. You know, he's one of the sheriff patrol. Most unlikely
really?
Person you ever think it would be a cop.
But it's Angela up the street. Steven on the top. Heather's a cheerleader. Rah, rah, that's Matt Vernon.
Matt? Oh my god. In the backyard.
There's Douglas Stein, there's Sean McGowan in the middle. There's the house.
Jesse!
This was when the ice was just dripping off the trees. Over and over again, not a
out the window of the monument. Well, I thought I was, see, the sight was over top.
78. 8.
The old car. After this, I'm gonna shut it off because it's those stupid Little Rascals movies that I put on the I don't need to transfer those.
That man still has that car.
Good. Well, this is when we went for a ride in the car.
Whoa.
Minimum security prison. There's a shot. Oh God, it wasn't at all. Yeah, I was trying different kinds of shots that I saw in movies. I took pictures of Heather when we were driving. I used to love the way the car smelled and sounded.
The time we were going to
Oh, yeah, wedding shower, or it's Lisa's baby shower.
This is downstairs.
One more tape, and it's taking up. So
yeah, there's me. Look at me. Oh my God. There you are. Look at you. Well, that's where she had the children's table, you know?
Oh, my goodness.
authenticity at the moment.
Oh god, you're in a bit of a
That's up in the attic.
Dollhouse. Yep.
This is 5 and I'm 3.
Close for the
look good when she was young, he said. Aunt Susan!
That was before they were married.
Wow. Yeah, before they were married or before they were divorced?
What?
Thank you.
Yes, that's the one that turned around.
TV. Was that Elvis? Oh, I remember that!
Remember that?
The big pile of dirt that Mr. Turpack left.
Yeah.
We were sleigh riding down. There was a tree. And then they had the scary trees way back. Remember the scary tree stumps? We were afraid of them. Oh, Lisa and Heather loved to see
this. This is down in the...
I got through all the little rolls.
Yeah.
Almost with
what it was in some snowstorm.
Almost did 2 hours full of tape. That's Heather's, Lisa's communion. It must be.
Either Lisa's or yours.
Lisa's.
Okay.
Which
oh
is sideways.
God, Daddy must have been sideways.
Just enough tape to finish up this wheel. There's Heather. Look at her, she's so bright eyed. airplane was from my cereal box.
It was?
Huh?
What she really remembers, I think. I mean,
yeah.
As far as, yeah, seeing.
She didn't know what the hell was going on. That was, I think she was a little over a year old at that point.
Yeah.
She's like, what the fuck is crap? She didn't know what to do.
Really, Santa. Uh-huh.